letter is to inform you as to the condition of our relations with the native tribes in this area. As we expand westward, we are encountering more tribes, some of which are friendly and conduct commerce with us, others give us problems. Don't worry though, we deal with them properly. They do possess some things that I believe we have use for. Feathers. As a matter of fact, there should be a load of furs arriving with this letter, along with a shipment of our new crop, tobacco. I request that you send over clothing, firearms, and tools. The natives take well to these things and treat them as vanities. I also feel it my duty to report on the French presence to the north. Their numbers are far less than ours, but they seem to be building stronger ties to the natives there. Their trading outposts stretch far to the west, and they have a very healthy alliance with the Hurons. I fear a great conflict is upon us.